Kaelin, who won?
Okay.
Two.
Oh yeah!
Woo!
Did you? What was the score? It's pretty cracked, eh? No? Oh, okay. Must have been a bad game then. That's good. He was excited to play you.
Yeah.
It's kind of true, yeah.
You call it like that natural smoky.
Oh yeah. Oh wow, he lived. Oh no. In the awareness of
Westbrook.
Yeah. He's got speed and he's got a lot of tech skill. It's really cool to watch him play. Oh yeah, come on. back throw. Let me.
Oh.
That was almost a gamer moment. Holy shit. He did wink the game and took over there, and then he also he missed the ledge. Okay. I don't know what the set count is. But Nico beat Lincoln. Apparently.
Oh, yeah.
He was excited by me at the fucking game. Lincoln and Nico? Probably Nico. Because Lincoln was still early to his career. But he leveled up over 10. We're late. Yeah, we're pretty good. Me and Jordan played last night at like 5 a.m. Nico's been grinding on his tools every day.
Yeah.
I stood out of his way, bro. Like, first time back at GG's, actually. He just, like, dropped me. And by game one, like, halfway through game one, I was like, I am staying out here. Like, you're on the ground. And then he went. No. Is he doing well? I saw him playing against you. He did a couple good takes. And he beat Stell. He seems kind of motivated, so I think that might be a difference.
I think
he's
just like, yeah, something like that. Like,
I think, like, one thing he really needs to change is his way back length. Like, they're really choppy.
Yeah.
And that might be a tap jump problem.
Like, down left, down right.
Yeah. Yeah, he already has kind of a short dive. His way back is long as fuck. When you hit that, like, okay, slide across the whole platform.
It doesn't feel good. Especially because, like,
I like doing back, like a backflip into a forward wave plan. Where you just go, like, slide forward. Oh. Oh. A little too far there.